What's up everyone, Tech Cloud here, and in this video I'm going to show you Robocop game running on HTC One M8. So let's see how the game looks and runs on this device. So far, so good. The loading times are pretty good on HTC One M8. And let's see how well it can handle this level here. Especially this drone here. Let's see. It has done pretty well here, and it seems to run this game very good. Not too many lags here, runs pretty well. Yeah, I can tell the loading times are very good. And the game is running very smooth here. There are occasional frame drops, but not too much. And mostly it is running good. That's nice to see. I don't know whether it is because of the HTC One M8 or they have optimized the game or not, but it seems to run better than before. As you can see, even during the Robocop running, to the next level. There are not too many lags here. Running pretty good. So guys, I hope that you have liked the video. Thanks for watching, and once again, the game seems to run pretty well on HTC One M8. See you later. Take care. Bye.